Yeah, I get that. Well, have to go on and tough it out until you do something there. Until you can move. So just go and hold it out.
This is your champion.
They say death catches up to everyone. He can certainly try.
I'm Jump Master. You'll never see the end of the road when you're traveling with me.
Oh man, I haven't played this in a while.
replicator over there.
We should probe that sector over there. Avoid this sector. Enemy spotted. Close.
Shield up.
Mad Maggie, eh? I'll get the job done. Kia ora. Optics here. Close range. Ego be yonder.
Round two. Beginning green countdown.
Replicator's coming in.
Enemy up there. Over here now. Taking fire. Charging shields.
Warriors won't let it die. Not till we've won.
There's another one somewhere nearby here. It's a raid.
top of us.
Under the subject right here.
There's a Pathfinder up here, looks like a solo. Just a Pathfinder. Oh, first game on, first win. GG squads. Okay, I get you, I get you. Happy do you can do me there.
Ranked up? Choice, bro.
Ah, what was I doing again? Definitely not that. It's gonna be a feedback on a feedback on a feedback on a feedback. It's weird. It's there. Should be up front. Ah, there we go. Just had to do a deactivate and an activate. Oh, that heat is killing me around here. That feels a little bit not even better. Made in the making.
Materials.
Open the door.
Rings around the corner, and we've got 30 seconds.
The shell has been illuminated.
Stealth check out that care package.
Up top here. I need shields. Somebody's on the ship, yep.
All
45.
I need heavy ammo. Ring's around the corner and we've got 30 seconds. Got my eyes on that vector.
Ring's near and closing in 10. Seem to be in it. Move! Rolling that way.
Let's go over there. I'm bored here.
Attention. You hear that? There's a cab that's coming down.
Heavy ammo here. Cuzzies.
Come and get your butt,
dust and human form there. Wipe them out. Fight an enemy over there.
Level 3.
Level 3. Beginning ring countdown. Some materials.
Ready, set, go!
Rings in our neighborhood. Won't
the They're going for the res around the back there. I almost died. Why did you crawl down as far as you can? I don't have no idea how to get to you up there.
Sugar. Care package over there. Let's get on that.
check that out. 45 seconds. But we could just walk it. Got an enemy out there.
Must be something good that way.
Yeah, mate.
I saw someone, and I don't think they're selling cookies. Let's go over here. 10 seconds till ring close. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Someone else is over there.
Hold on before you start fighting another. Coming up from back here. Lifeline, move.
Let's go here.
In progress. Listen up, the ring's moving.
Spotted an egg? Yeah, nah, that was rubbish.
Got an enemy out there.
I'm out of shields. Oh shit. Come on, lifeline, tap me quick.
Let's go.
Somebody's getting raised above my head. Right here, super, just one, right here. You're doing a res right there. Let me check the audio.
This is your champion.
Get ready. I'm coming for you, friend.
I say we land here. Get ready. Moving up.
Shit. He's right here. He's right here. Nice. Thank you. A little healing. Did somebody really get her up? Damn.
Optics here, close range. Level 2.
To your right, Valkyrie, there's a team pushing up. There's a Pathfinder coming behind us, so don't stay out there, sir. Let's get out of here.
And 45.
Optics here. Close range.
middle of everything and then run away. Oh, for fuck's sake. We had that squad dead to rights and still lost. Foxy, no guns.
Inside the next ring.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Cracked an enemy shield.
Any power?
Look out. Using grapple.
Optics here. Close range.
Reloading. Contact with target.
Heavy ammo here.
I'm out of light ammo.
One more is coming, watch out.
Making contact with enemy.
Oh, come on, man. Jump off the back of the villain. Why you're not drinking water? You're supposed to drink water every day, you know? So moving forward, you have to make sure you have your water beside you every day.
No one can tell you what your future will be. Only what your future will be.
Ready and excited.
Let's go get the job done, bros.
Introducing your champion.
Let old man Fusey show you ankle biters how we did it back in the day.
That spot feels inviting.
Here we go! Hang tight! See, we move that way.
No,
I can feel that spot. Let's go.
Target spotted.
An enemy descending on me. Beacon here. They need restoration. Healing. Gathering materials.
Optics here. Close range. Thank you.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Care package. Ha ha ha.
Gotta hop up here. Hammer.
Be careful. There's a new kill leader out there. Took the materials.
Thank you.
Took some materials.
Helmet here. Level 3.
I could use that. Hey, let's go here. Never mind. I could use that.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Brothers, we got extra supplies here.
Get ready, it's zipline time.
optics here. Close range.
Backpack here. Level one.
Replicator being delivered.
Woo! Replicator falling from the skies.
Target spotted. Opening fire on the enemy. I am taking fire, friends.
Evac tower here. Ultimate accelerant here.
Delivering replicator.
Replicator incoming, friends. Materials here.
I've got an Evo shield here.
Gathering materials. Not the first time I've made something out of dust and dreams. The next ring drew us in.
Delivering care package.
Hey, care package. I love these things.
I think we should go over here.
Level 3.
Opening. I am taking fire.
Lucky us, we are already opening.
check out that way, friends.
can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim, cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim had countless realms of the sword and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed, and the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four, not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, Death. To bargain for War's freedom, Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. This might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the Keeper of Secrets. need your help. I helped you once before, Horseman. Look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment. For dooming the Earth, for mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth. Your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn War. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of War? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Thank you.
Open the portal. Your secrets die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours. Our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom? That answer would be found in the horseman's future and in his past.
Be still, horseman. You are wounded. Don't touch me. Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes, it troubles me greatly.
Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider?
I seek the tree. Your chaos and corruption don't concern me.
It seems you do concern me. You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the Fire of the Mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree.
As for me, I must return to my work. Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four, but yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity. To redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds, but that was long ago. And now they but hardly know the touch of stone. Farewell for now.
Not enough wrath. This is no place for a horse. Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Ryder, before you mark me as a coward. Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Ryder, and taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
I'm surprised you've got that far! Here, let me show you how it's done. Should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that.
Baethir, Akedna, Argyll. These are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. What of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
Tell me about Argyll.
Ah, a madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argyll is no more.
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people and left old debts unpaid. Now that one's my favorite!
Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's forge?
Nay, the Maker's forge is lost to us. Silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stonefather's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass and towards the Cindery Peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
We've been awaiting your arrival, Horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Many know the Reaper, Old One, but I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world, but corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort: death. We are without hope. Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
No.
So one like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path, even for death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's bone, mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. As you reap, I will sow.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble.
Do what you must for your kin, Old One. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since knocked loose in battle?
Well, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left.
Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Volgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
What do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. Fresh merchandise.
Another time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation. I have to go alone.
Rider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're headed in there,
You mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? They want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept, then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
How do I find Stalker's bone?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work, if your name is any indication.
More different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Khan.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Show me the way.
Time is of the essence.
our mountain has a voice. How did you... No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
I have new items, if you have the code.
It's time you find something.